right where you are. It's Cyberchase for real.
Today, my cousin Booker and I are at a place that some people may not know is a part of New York City, Rockaway Beach.
Someday, I want to learn to surf. Our family used to go here to swim when we were younger.
Yeah, when you were little, I had to stop you from running up the sand dunes.
Why'd you want to spoil my fun?
You can't mess with sand dunes.
Why is that a problem to play on a sand dune?
Well, dunes keep the sand on the beach from washing away into the ocean, and they act like cushions.
What do you mean?
They take some of the power out of waves and slow down the movement of ocean water.
What's happening there?
Let's find out.
All right, everybody. So now that we're ready to plant, we're gonna take the plant and we're gonna make sure that we massage the root ball to really break up the dirt. These roots are really long, and when they grow all together, they hold the dirt in place, or the sand, like where we're planting here. You'll take your plant and you're gonna find the center of your circle, and that's where you're gonna place it.
Hi.
Hi.
What's going on?
They're planting Virginia creeper, bayberry, and beach plum.
They're planting in the sand?
It surprises some people that some plants can grow in sand instead of soil. These plants are special. They have long root systems to help them find moisture.
But why are they planting on the beach?
The plant's long roots help keep the sand in place and protect the dunes. Helping to rebuild and protect the dunes is really important because the dunes protect us.
What do you mean?
Well, when there was a big hurricane here, the water from powerful waves washed up over the boardwalk and flooded streets and houses. But the dunes helped keep some of the nearby houses from getting flooded. Those workers out there are making dunes by building a seawall they'll cover with sand.
Wow.
The rebuilt dunes break the force of the waves, but without any plants to keep the sand in place, all of the sand will wash out back into the sea. These students are doing their part to help prevent that.
That's awesome.
How old are these kids?
The youngest is 7.
Well, if they can help, so can we.
Sure.
Will you please show me what to do?
Yeah, sure. You're gonna massage this thing nicely, and after that, you put the plant inside of it.
What's the green circle for?
The circle is for the leaf has enough space to grow.
It'll be great to come back here when I'm older to try surfing and see how much these plants have grown as they protect the dunes.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.